Severe weather ripped through southeast Wisconsin, leaving scattered damage and flooded streets. The two are south in Illinois, a path of utter devastation.
We have video from throughout our area today of today's powerful storm, and you're looking at damage in Houstisford in Dodge County. We'll bring you a live report from there in just a minute. Now, this is video from Oak Creek at the height of the storm. You can see and hear hail bouncing off the car. We'll check back in with Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden in just a few minutes. The biggest problem in the metro Milwaukee area was street flooding. This is video of cars driving through high water at 27th and Morgan, where DPW workers tried to help drain the intersection by clearing out a sewer grate. We have live team coverage tonight, starting with Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden in the Weather Watch 12 Weather Center. And Mark, wind is still an issue tonight.
It is, and it will continue throughout the night. We are under a wind advisory. We'll show you that in just a bit. But I think you can kind of consider most of us here pretty lucky in southeastern Wisconsin compared to what we're seeing just to our south in portions of Illinois. We'll have a lot more on that coming up. But in the meantime, it is windy right now. Take a look at the wind gusts that we've had in the last hour. 48 mile per hour wind gusts in Waukesha. This is not associated with the rain that's moving through. We're on the backside of the storm right now. It's just an incredibly strong area of low pressure, and so we're seeing these very strong winds gusting to 41 miles per hour in Milwaukee, 43 in Kenosha. Some of these winds strong enough, they could bring down some branches. We may have some additional power outage issues as we head throughout the night. There's that wind advisory, and again, winds gusting up to 45 miles per hour. We still have rain falling, and we've had a lot of rain. Some areas picking up over 2 inches of rain today.